Hello, adventurers! Welcome back to Automanium. I'm Astrodomart, and I didn't smile at the beginning of this video. What do you know? And we are back at the world of Diablo. So I went up that little path that I wasn't going to show, and it was literally a chest with two health potions. A chest. No, it didn't drop that. It dropped something else. I forgot what it dropped, but yeah. So I have another soda. Let's crack this bad boy open. Really? You don't even let me finish my outro when you attack me, you douche. You too, douche. Okay, so we're in level 7 now? We're in level 7. So, we're going to find the second Mystic Tome. There are 3, I think. But I'm not entirely sure. I may be wrong, so don't quote me on that. I forgot these guys cast electricity. But when they hit you, they give electricity or whatever. When they hit you, you take electric. I forgot to start the timer. God dang it, dang it. I actually don't need the timer anymore. I'll keep it on, just so I know how long the video's gonna be. But, yeah. Alright, so let's go through here. And do that. Keep on shooting. Okay, so he disappeared. There he is. Oh, it's a Mudman. Mudman. Alright. Let's just keep shooting people, I guess. This is the 4th episode I've recorded in a row. I think. 4th or 5th, I don't know. I guess I'll find out when I'm finally going through the videos and whatnot. Nothing in here, just a blank. Just a blank! It is hot as all hell in here. Which I'm fine with, I like the heat. With that big light. If you've seen in some of my other videos, I wouldn't have that light on, and you wouldn't really be able to see my face. I have this light on, so you can see my face a bit more. And it raises the temperature literally 15 degrees in here. Maybe a bit more. That's a lot of temperature for one light, but it really increases the heat. So I might make this the last episode, just because I don't want to overheat my... Actually, I do have a fan blowing on my computer. I don't want to overheat my computer. But, oh, down to level 8. Okay, so I found where to go. I just need to find the, Mystic Tome. So let's just go in here. Oh, my bow's about to break. My bow's about to break! Oh, my bow's gonna break, my bow's gonna break, my bow's gonna break. Okay, I need to go back to town. So my bow's gonna break. I might as well repair everything while I'm there. Okay, Griswold, my main man.
Well, what can I do for you?
What can I do for you? I don't need that short battle bow. Because my bow's better, because mine adds 5 damage. So... the crown that was getting. Oh, it only lost 2 durability? So did that! This is some good armor. Holy crap. Is there anything I need to identify? That is a scroll of lightning, stone curse. I don't need firewall. I really want to keep it, but I don't need it. Scroll of healing. I'm not going to keep those because they take up way too much damn room. I know it's only one slot, but when you get into a long run of things. One slot can be a lot of room, so, scroll there, and Scott, crap, now this all disorganized. No, I don't want that, I want that, that, and that. There. There, that should be good. Put that there, and yeah, let's save since I haven't saved in a while, and let's go back. I like soda. I'm gonna get kidney stones one day. But I mean, I work it off. I drink a shit tons of water. So, I think I'll be okay. It's my last soda for the day, though. Maybe. I may drink some when I'm playing Ark. I don't know. I guess we're fine. Keep shooting. I'm getting... No. ring. Yes, please. I need another ring. Light radius, really? Okay, like, that is quite a bit of light. But come on. I'll take strength. I'll take magic. Something. Book of Lightning. Lightning? That is gonna come in handy. That's gonna come in really handy. Even though I said, you know, I don't usually use spells except for healing, that can come in handy. If there's like, if I'm being like chased down by like a lot of people, I just go, lightning motherfuckers! And then they die. Now I'll do the whole like Voldemort thing too, where I'm like, no, that's not, what is this? This isn't Voldemort. Boob grabbing! That's what it is. Boob grabbing. You know, like, you're grabbing a bird? Boobies, you're grabbing yeah, birds. Yeah. Because, yeah, grabbing a bird, yeah. Okay, let's just continue. Okay, there is a path I didn't travel. I was about to say, did I seriously go explore that whole thing and there's nothing else here? No, but I'm pretty sure that there's a second tome on this level. There's one tome on this level, there is a second. This will be the second in total. If there is another tome on this level, wait, let's... Now I always... Another ring, really? This one better have better than 40% light radius. Let's see. Oh, okay, two scrolls have identified. Five to all attributes. That is glorious as all hell. Woo! Okay, let's put that over this light radius one. Oh, that is so much better. Let's save. Because I don't want to lose that piece of gear. Okay. I haven't played a horror game. I've been playing Spookies lately. So I guess that is a horror game. I need to get back into playing Bioshock. I really need to get back into finishing that series. And I have a better video card now, so it might run a lot better. Like, other games I've played are running a lot better than they were when I had my other video card. It's not the best video card, but it's better than what I had. And it was just one that was laying around my house. It's actually my old computer, but yeah. Oh, no. Yep! Scab. Bush gate! Ah! So I guess I'm gonna be in the darkness for a bit. Because I guess that's the thing. So, lightning wasn't very good. But when I upgrade it in the future, I assume it will become a lot better. I almost used a full mana potion, or health potion, which I did not need. So I'm just gonna... These mudmans are tough. Probably because they're made out of mud. Okay. Alright. This is good. I am gonna keep this on me. In fact, I'll use it right now because why not? See if there's any bad guys around me. I guess not. Where's all the bad guys? Oh, there's a bad guy. Okay, so I guess that inspiration thing didn't do crap for me. I should probably heal. Where's my heal? Oh, no. I need to make a redux over that. Then again, I can't, since I don't have any editing software. So what you see is what you get. I'm not cutting out anything because I can't. Because the cheapest editing software I could find was like $400. So that's the thing that's not gonna happen. Okay, so I'm just gonna... Oh no, oh no, oh no. Okay, now it's getting pretty damn tough. But it's only because of these mudmen bastards. Jesus. Jesus! Jesus! I don't want to have to use these full rejuvenation potions. I'm gonna have to. Oops, I guess that. I can't place that down, apparently. So I have like 15,000 gold right now. 2,000 gold right now. Oh. I'm being an idiot. Sorry, don't mind me. Ah, I had to use that. I didn't want to have to use that, but I had to. Is that a tome? It's a library book! So maybe that will open up a path, maybe? Question mark? Or maybe it'll drop a spell for me. That's probably the case. Well, if it's a library... I doubt there's books of spells in library books. Apparently there are! What's that? Book of Town Portal. Oh, yes! Yes! Oh my god! Oh, that's so helpful! Now I can just go back to town whenever the hell I want. That is so helpful. I just turned that light back on because... screw it. Leather armor, I don't need that. Walk in here, see if there's any bosses or special people. This guy... Push gate there! Ah, crap. Thought I was done. Also, I may want to play Rocket League. I was playing it at my friend Zach's house. You guys know Zach. You know Zach. I was playing it at his house when I was over at his house trying to figure out some recording software for him. And not for a YouTube channel or anything, it's for something else. But, we eventually gave up because it was so damn confusing, it just wasn't working. So he just said, hey, you want to play Rocket League? And I said, Rocket League? I actually heard about that game from someone I play Ark with. So I figured, oh yeah, sure, sounds fun. And that is such a good game. Like, I don't understand how it's in beta. That thing is the quality of a full game. Like, that thing is amazing. That's amazing. Just playing soccer with cars. I'm a pretty damn imaginative person. I have a pretty damn creative mind. It would have taken me a while to think of that. Like, I've thought about, like, playing soccer with clubs. Like, where you just have, like, wooden clubs or something, and you just, boom, hit a ball into each other's goals. I thought about that. Me and my brother, we actually made our own little course, and we actually did used to play that when we were kids, back a long time ago. We actually did used to do that. But I don't think I would have thought about soccer with cars for a while. So, is this all there is? Is there not a book on this level? That's up to level 6. I want to go down. I want to go down on him. Levels. God, jeez. Okay, I actually do need to heal. But I've covered everywhere, I guess. So I guess I need to go back and go down one more level. Was there only one book? I'm positive there was more than one book. Because Kane said tomes. Plural. I think he said tomes, plural. If not, I just might be a dummy. I may just be a dummy. I don't know. I guess we'll find out. Really? Already down to level 9? No. I'm smart! I know my Diablo strategies. Okay, so I'm lucky that these guys are immune to magic. Because I don't use magic. In all technicality, I do. But not for damaging, I only use it for recovering my own health. That's a lot of people. That's a lot of people. Okay, teleport. I might need that. Maybe. Yes! Oh, this is like my favorite spell. I'll show you why. I will, now I might actually start using this to damage people, my spells to damage people. Because, you know, I'm just walking along, and it's Kabooski! Haha! Oh, what? Oh, I thought that was a boss person. Oh, Lord! Shit, I did not want to use that. Let me through! Try getting through that! You see why I love this spell so much? Oh, you did get through that. Oh, God. Oh, I thought you died. That was a lot of people. A bow dropped. Did I pick it up? No, I didn't. I may have to go back to town for... Yeah, I'm gonna have to go back to town. Boom! Look at that! I can just teleport to town whenever I want to. I know I have scrolls, but I'll save those for when I have no mana at all. Come on, hurry up. So I'm just gonna buy health and mana potions. Then I'll go right back down into the catacombs. Because I really need to continue. Because it's already 15 minutes in, and not much has happened. Why am I trying to sell? I need to buy. Full mana. That's a thing that has to happen now. I don't need to worry about town portals. Do you have full healing? No, I have to go to the damn priest to get full healing and full rejuvenation. Priest! Wait, why am I buying mana potions? Why don't I just buy potions of full rejuvenation? Why? I don't know. So I don't think this game is nearly as long as Diablo 2. I don't know if I'm going to be able to do Diablo 2 on the channel, because very long game. Like, it is legitimately probably one of the longest games I've ever played, because there are 5 different acts, and there are like 8 quests for each act, and each quest takes like half an hour, depending on... It averages out to about half an hour, so yeah, I can say that. But oh my god, it's such a long game, but it's so good. So I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do it on the channel. Maybe. I've already played through the game, actually, and I already remember most of the game, so it might not be exciting for me. Which, then I probably wouldn't show excitement on the channel. So then it might not be entertaining. I don't know. I have to buy the game first. Like, I've lost all... Like, I've bought 2 different... download discs, like complete download discs with the expansion and everything for Diablo.
Whoa, what can
and they're
I do
20
for
bucks
you?
A piece. I know that may not sound like much, but it's like, oh, it's only $20. I don't have a job yet. I don't even have my driver's license. But as soon as I get my driver's license, I am getting a damn job. Because that is something that has to happen. That is a must. So that way I can actually start buying better crap. Buy some editing software. Pick up this damn potion! I'm not angry or anything, I'm just saying. Actually, you can use one of those and scab. Push! There we go. Save and go back into the portal which I created. Heal. Okay, town portal. I'm starting to lose my voice. Because I've been talking a lot, because I've recorded a lot of Diablo today. Like, a lot. This is like my... I don't know what episode this is. But I've talked a lot. So... Get out of here, you douche. So yeah, this may be the last video I do today. But I really want to keep playing this damn game. Oh, that was just cheap. It's such a fun game. I don't want to stop playing, but I also don't want to completely lose my voice. Usually I don't lose my voice, but I've recorded for at least 2 hours today, at least. So, I think it's understandable if I'm talking nonstop for like 2 hours and I lose my voice. I think that's understandable. So this is the last video I'm going to record today. I made my decision. Next thing you know, I'm going to be recording a second episode after this. But oh my god, I'm going to freaking wait, douche. Why can't I get through this door? Oh, that's why. Alright. And I died. So I'll have to go all the way back down there. There you have it, folks. So now that you can't see my face, that's not my fault. it's hers. God, I keep telling her, hey, I'm gonna be recording. So, just letting you know, if I have the big light on, because that light creates a lot of heat, so if I have the light on, it's no biggie. And then she comes in and turns it off, and now you can't see my ugly face. It's probably a good thing, actually. But it's just... She knows I do this. I know I'm complaining and I'm sounding like a little child, but... Come on! Come on! Now I'm kind of irritated. Just a little bit, so I may not... Oh, you're sitting there. That's why I can't get through this damn door. You assholes are just sitting here. Jesus. I can't move now. Oh my god, you dicks. You're not letting me move. You're pissing me off. God, this is going to be worse than Dark Souls. I already know. I need to continue that series as well. What the fuck? Another ring! It's not gonna be nearly as good as what I have. Because mine gives 5 to all attributes. That is... Oh my god, will you stop blocking the way?! God, it pisses me off. Seriously? You hear that? They're invisible and I'm just shooting. Because I know there's more assholes out there just waiting. A crown? Oh, okay, it's just better health. But I have a skeleton. The undead crown, I should say. Oh. Not a skeleton crown. Just die. Die. Please. Please die. Please and thank you. Okay, let me grab this gold. I'm starting to get a lot quieter because my voice is starting to fade. So I need to wrap this up quickly. Maybe fast hit recovery is attack speed. I do seem to be attacking fairly. Mysteries are revealed in the light of reason. Or the light of searching for the damn mystery. Tale of the... Another damn ring. I hear somebody crying. Like, I know it's just part of the audio track, but it's kind of weird. Alright, what do you got for me this time?
Glory and approbation to Diablo, Lord of Terror and leader of the three. My lord spoke to me of his two brothers, Mephisto and
Baal. I got it right!
Who were banished to this world long ago. My lord wishes to bide his time and harness his awesome power so that he may free his captive brothers from their tombs beneath the sands of the east. Once my lord releases his brothers, the Sin War will once again know the fury of the three.
Nick Fury. Huh! Avengers reference. Huh. Yeah. So yeah, Mephisto, Baal, and Diablo. I did get them right. That's good. Czar? Czar?
What? Why are you here? All these interruptions are enough to make one insane. Here, take this and leave me to my work. Trouble me no more.
Czar the Mad, you dropped a book for me. I can't find... Did I pick it up? I didn't. Where the hell is that book? Oh, Book of Flash. Why would I want a Book of Flash?
What? Why are you here? All these interruptions are... your curiosity will be the death of you.
There we go. That's what I was looking for. Aha! God, this guy deals a lot of damage. But I deal more.
I'm sorry. Did I break your concentration?
I'm sorry, did I break your... That's what my character said. That's awesome. She's sassy. Two books of Fireball? Ah, that's a lot of magic to spend my points in. Oh, whoa, whoa, that, apparently that was enough. Oh, that's right, because I have 5 tall stats. Ha! Ha! 57! That fireball better deal a lot of damage. It's level 6. Oh! This is fireball. So, this is fireball, not firebolt. Firebolt was the smaller one that didn't explode. This one explodes. This one explodes. And it deals damage. Oh, yes! Like I said, the sorcerers are the glass cannon of every single game. So, they're the glass cannon of this game. And you can see for good reason. Because it does that. And has AoE splash damage as well. So now you can see why sorcerers are badass. Your curiosity would be the death of you. Hopefully there's another way for me to go, because... Whoa, trap small chest? How did I not see that before? Ah! Ah! Lightning! Oh, lightning damage! Ah! Okay. Let's continue back. Back in through here. God, where are all these tomes? Was there only one tome? I'm gonna go back to town really quick and see if Kane can help me out. So I got the damn tome, but I don't know. I guess we'll see. Kane, talk to me, bro.
Hello, my friend. Oh, Jillian is a fine woman.
Yeah, she's talking about Jillian now.
Well,
where's Wall?
What can I do for you? I was with Fern on that night that Lazarus led us into the labyrinth. I never saw the Archbishop again. And I may not have survived if Farnham was not at my side.
Okay, we already heard that. We already heard that. Is there anything I need to sell? A topaz ring. Ah, I might as well have these be identified while I'm here.
Hello, my friend.
May as well.
Stay a while and listen.
Resist magic. I don't need that. So yeah, let's just sell and repair everything.
Well, what can I do for you?
Sell that for 1,000. 1,300 and for 50. Let's repair. Undead Crown. Valor both maiming. That was about to break. I'm really lucky I came back here when I did. There. Okay, let's save and head back into the catacombs. Ah! God, my voice, it's really leaving me, but I need to know what I need to do. Okay, I've almost explored everywhere. Gonna explore these last two couple parts, then I'm gonna end the episode if I don't find anything. Because I really need to find something. This isn't gonna be shit, is it? Nope! Oh wait, where's my fireball? I have town portal equipped, god damn it. I'll use fireball for now. The hands of men may be guided by fate. Or if you're religious, guided by God. I myself am not. Oh no! Oh, I accidentally used 2 potions. Shit. This is illegal. That's illegal. That is illegal in so many countries.
Not enough mana.
Yes, die. Die. Oh, they're right there. Oh, no. God, Jesus. Heal, please. Holy crap, I just used all my damn potions. There we go, okay. Ah! Oh my god! I was, what? sorry I'm not talking much. I'm trying not to strain my voice. Good job on not straining your freaking voice, douche. Yeah, I'm really losing my voice now, so... I was just thinking, maybe I should record another episode. But then, I don't... Oh, shit. Go. Shit. I think that's everybody, maybe? Let me pick up this gold. I'm gonna be okay. There's gonna be one of those invisible guys in here. Unless that was the guy he killed. Magic is not always what it seems to me. Did you take away my mana? I keep thinking it takes away my mana. But I don't know. Oh, shit. Heal! No, no, you stay away. Yeah! Okay. This is getting to be very difficult. It's just these illusion bastards that are getting in my way. They're getting in my way, they trap me, and then they do illegal things to me. I don't know why I looked over my shoulder. Probably because I'm used to doing that to see if anybody's coming in and scare me. Like Zach does. Whenever I'm playing a game, Zach will come in and like be like, BOO! And he'll scare me. Hence the BOO! Ooh, chain lightning. That ought to be good. Is there like a spell of identify, like a tome of identify? Where it's kind of like the tome of town portal where you could use it whenever you want? Is there something like that? One piece of gold, really? Oh god, my voice! My voice! It's probably not gonna be a good idea if I keep talking. But I really wanna keep playing this game. I could either risk harming myself and keep playing the game, or I can do the safe thing and not play anymore. This is actually passing the time I wanted it to, so this is just... Nothing has happened in this episode. I mean, yeah, I almost died 1,000 times, but that's really all that happened. Alright. I'm gonna get down to the next level, and I'm gonna call it quits. I might do one more, I don't know. I need to see how many episodes I've recorded, though. So that's up, and that is down to level 9. Alright, let's see what we got. Change of area!
It's hot down here.
It's hot down here. I'm getting close to the fire! I'm getting close to the burning house! Sweet. So, yeah, that's actually a good point to stop it. But now I'm in a new area. I need to keep exploring. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna stop. I'm gonna take a break. I'm gonna watch a whole bunch of Jacksepticeye and Markiplier videos. I'm gonna watch those. And then I'm just gonna maybe come back and do another episode. So guys, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. I hope you can forgive me if I don't record again. Because my voice is strained. So, sorry. I lost my voice. So guys, thank you for watching. As always, I'll see you in the next video. Farewell, stay epic! And I threw out a montage. And I did it that time.